HP laptops warning. 80,000 recalled over 5 fears. Essential to check your battery. HP has issued an urgent warning to over than 80,000 customers over fears their laptop batteries could overheat and blow up in flames. The computer giant has added 10 more computer models to its warning list, urging customers to replace their batteries or else face risk of a fire. The warning comes as an extension to the first recall announced in January 2018, which involved more than 50,000 devices posing a risk to its users. Customers are urgent to apply a software update to switch their battery into safe mode, preventing their laptop from charging. HP wrote on their website, "It is essential to recheck your battery, even if you did so previously and were informed that it was not affected. If you have already received a replacement battery, you are not affected by this expansion. These batteries have the potential to overheat, posing a fire and burn hazard to customers. For this reason, it is essential to recheck your battery, even if you did so previously and were informed that it was not affected. However, if you have already received a replacement battery, you are not affected by this expansion. Batteries affected by this program may have been shipped with specific HP ProBook 64X, G2 and G3, HP ProBook 65X, G2 and G3, HP ProBook 4XX G4, 430, 440, 450, 455, and 470, HP X360 310 G2, HP NVM 6, HP Pavilion X360, HP 11 notebook computers and HP ZBook, 17 G3, 17 G4, and Studio G3. Mobile workstations sold worldwide from December 2015 through April 2018. The new update was announced on the 12th of March with around 78,500 machines thought to be hit by the problems. That's in addition 50,000 that were previously recalled in the US in January last year. This comes after 8 customers reported their laptop batteries melting from overheating, and one owner even suffered first-degree burns. Customers are urged to recheck their batteries even if they did so after last year's recall, as more laptop models have now been added to the warning list. Users are urged to download a software that puts their batteries in safe mode, allowing them to use their devices safely until a HP technician replaces their battery free of charge.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to us on YouTube. If you like, donate to us, visit home on the page PayPal.